Hi, today I shall be making fish cakes with chips and beans. Before I put my chips in the oven, now I'm going to gently put in my fish cakes. I prefer to buy mine because who doesn't? They're delicious. And who doesn't like them? Because, yeah, they're delicious. Now, I only have four of them. From Sainsbury's, they're very fat, plump, and juicy. Everything you need for a fish cake, as a mum says, is because it's just easier. It's just as easy. Yeah, I've got a timer on the thing that I'm using. Just this.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry. Anyway, so I put my chips on for 10 minutes, but you're probably supposed to put mine on for 20. So I'm just putting mine on for 10 minutes and then putting them another 15 minutes. If you're still here, then you're just stupid.
Don't stop them.
There's a documentary for me.
Very helpful kosher.
I'm eating chocolate, it's good.
What do you say about yourself?
I'm bored.
Time to dabble.
My feet hurt. My feet do hurt. Bitch, why were you sitting down? My feet didn't hurt. Is this documentary meant to be PG?
What does PG mean?
Parental guidance. Not so embracing me. Do I have it?
A little bit.
Okay.
Chips and beans are finally ready. Now, let's start laying the table.
I should go get my plate just a minute.
My plate. I have cooked my beans, you can see. Big spoon.
I would not have gone to school in months.
I didn't know what I was going to say.